buat pertama kalinya konsert muzik Thai Pop 2019 yang menampilkan 9 artis popular Thailand telah jayanya diadakan di Malaysia yang dibawakan oleh platform digital Dim Sum pada 10 November lalu. Seramai 2,000 peminat yang hadir pada konsert tersebut. Bukan itu sahaja, Melody berkesempatan juga menemu buang secara eksklusif bersama pelakon Thailand yang popular menerusi filem Brother of the Year dan drama My Ambulance. Wah, Sunny Suan Mi Thanot, itu namanya. Jom kita tanya dan kita dengar. Dua.
Saya Sunny, hai Melody.
ไม่ว่าเราจะอยู่ไกลกันแค่ไหนเป๊ก็จะมีพลังทะลุผ่านตัวกลางอะไรก็ได้มาหาเรา
ตั้ง15ปีถ้ามันใช่มันใช่ไปนะ
Hello Sunny, hi. Selamat datang ke Malaysia.
Selamat datang.
Okay, this is your second time here in Malaysia, right? Last year you promoting the film Brother of the Year and now for Thai Pop concert and also My Ambulance drama. Okay. So, how do you feel to come for the second time here?
It's good at the same time because Malaysian people is very warm welcome. Give some love to me. So, my pleasure.
Do you expected it?
At the first time I didn't expect anything because I don't know. The people know me. Oh, they know me. Okay.
So how is it perform live in front of your Malaysian fans, Thai pop concert?
Very nervous because actually I'm not singing. I only act. I cannot sing. So and I have to sing and perform with the 1,000 people, so I'm very nervous. But thank you for your welcome and supporting.
So is it okay yesterday?
Yeah, sure. Gone อาจจะคิด
คำว่ารักคงไม่สำคัญเท่ากับใจ I have watched on YouTube Love Message OST My Ambulance got 8 million viewers. Do you expected it?
Didn't expect anything, but I have to sing because of my character need this one, so I hope you're okay with it.
Alright. Is it okay?
Okay.
So last year we know that you have won Best Actor in Film Award. Can you share about it?
It's a one kind of compliment. It's like when people love my movie, it's the same one. I will focus on my work. คือไม่รู้ว่ายังไง I can't speak in Thai. คือผมรู้สึกแค่ว่าจริงๆมันไม่มีอะไรสำคัญเลยเราตั้งใจทำงานเราไม่ได้คิดว่าเราจะได้รางวัลเราแค่ตั้งใจทำแล้วก็จะตั้งใจอย่างนี้ตลอดไป
ไม่สวยนะคุณ
จบมันก็คือจบครับมันไม่เกี่ยวว่าสวยหรือไม่สวยนะครับ
นี่คุณฟังผมพูดรู้เรื่องไหมเนี่ยพอโตมาก็จู้จี้ขี้บ่นไปซะทุกเรื่องตั้งแต่เรื่องกิน
โอเคso My Ambulance Brother of Year all your film and drama hit here in Malaysia how do you feel about it
well even we have this different language but I think the feeling is quite universal I hope they love my movie
people in Malaysia also think your face look like John Mayer do you know about it
is it I don't know welcome to the real world I'm not sure about that but thank you
are you okay with it
Yeah. Why not? You're the good, like the handsome one, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very handsome.
So okay.
Okay. Alright. Last question. What is your upcoming project for 2020?
In this December, my movie will launch in the cinema. The name is Happy Old Year. Maybe in come to Malaysia. I'm filming some film. It doesn't have a title yet. Look forward. Thank you for your supporting. Really pleasure when I came to Malaysia. Thanks a lot.